viewers, welcome back to another video in my channel. Today I'm about to do meat pie with different method. You see, this is my flour, my onion, blending onion, my butter, my two fish, my meat, my potato, then my baking powder, my salt. Then I have to show you how I used to do this meat pie method. This is my salt. I put 2 teaspoons of my salt. Then this is my meat baking powder. I put 1 teaspoon and half baking powder. Then this is my onion, blending onion, and I have to put it inside the flour. Then after I finish, this is my butter. First of all, let me mix the onion and the flour together before I will bring my butter. And then me here meat pie. It was different method. I say na me no. Me yam jenny na. Na me di afra. Mention me baking powder. And I feel me butter. And it won't say me di jenny na di kind afra. Jenny na me di afra. Meat pie. Ti me di jenny na fry na. Come on back. Me butter me. Na me di me butter na so afra. And I miss it. I'm sick. The missing money here come. Okay, now you see, because of the onion I blend, I put it inside. I didn't put any water. If you are doing, don't put water, you see. This one, because of the onion I blend, because of the onion I'm three ya, we do cool mo na. Any butter ninti no, unya ensure. You want say aye kama kama, I feel me we, I feel tell me, me nyan say di me pen no. Then I have to put it in 2 tray. I was say me dish share. Problem. Nah. We train a crack. Okay, first of all, I have to put my water inside. Then this is my potato. Then I have to put my potato inside too. Because I have to blend the potato before I'll start my ingredients. You see, the oil, then after the oil, you see, let me bring, okay, this is my onions. I have to fry it to see how I did it. Not too much long. Then after the onions fry, only 1 or 2 minutes, I have to put my meat inside. Then you see how my meat, then I have to put my carrot inside. Carrot, I'm going to make the agum. I'm actually going to wait 2 to 3 minutes. Okay, this is my two fish. You know, I put my meat, everything inside. The fish is two fishes. The nest I put because I mix it with my meat together. Because I want different things, you know. I have different method. Everyone have the way he used to do his own, but I show you the one. It tastes so good. Me chao di oya. Di adu meat pa. Obeka say ah meat pa ready. Okay, you see the cuttlefish. Potato I brand is here. I will put it inside. This is the potato. I grind it. Potato now, me grind it. And I'm a dear gum. To me dear gum, you know. Now I'm a dear salt. I feel I'm a dear salt. 1 spoon. Maybe good. I'm a family paprika powder. Let me be a cool. Then the garlic powder, and also any with the 2 teaspoons. A good half a menu. You see how it look. I will make it to cook a little bit. Okay. Now you see how it looks. Oh, they make it up now. The potato, and then the fish, the tuna fish, the taro. The way you look now, I have to go and show you. Okay, now. I want to show you how I did. See the way my meat pan look. Wow. Everything is on point. This is my stew. You know why I wear this clothes? Because sometimes my hand becomes dirty, that's why. And I use this one. Also, sometimes you can use water and pull it here so that you can make it look soft. You see? See how it looks? You see how it looks? Then and also you can put water. Wait till me the sure of a fan is a better said it. Open them. No, I can't so. See, wait till me the sound so I in a different style. You see the way I put the water, the can make it so that, and also you have to make it so that all the ingredients will go inside. Wow.
Oh.
Now, you see, I have to fry it. You see my meat pie? Okay, now you see. Wow, you see how my meat pie looks? I have to turn it so that the other side we cook too. Wow. Oh, said this, I come off. There was some done in that and a chilling and so I've been a come. Wow. Now you see, my meat pie is finished. I've been a come. Wow. To me, you're free. You see, the way it looks nice.